जोहार, अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। टुडे आवर चीफ गेस्ट और आई कैन से द चीफ एग्जीक्यूटिव शेफ विल बी द डॉक्टर स्टेफी टेरेसा मुर्मू एंड सी विल एक्सप्लेन अबाउट द झारखंड क्यूजिन। सी डोंट रिक्वायर सो मच ऑफ इंट्रोडक्शन बिकॉज सी इज वॉचिंग सी इज वॉकिंग इनसाइक्लोपीडिया इन इटसेल्फ। सी हैज प्रोमोटेड लॉट अबाउट द ट्राइबल क्यूजिन, ट्राइबल आर्ट, ट्राइबल क्राफ्ट टू द होल कंट्री। सो प्लीज वेलकम डॉक्टर स्टेफी टेरेसा मुर्मू फॉर टूडेज क्लास। वेलकम मैडम।
थैंक यू सो मच। जोहार टू एवरी वन। आई एम डॉक्टर स्टेफी टेरेसा मुर्मू एंड थैंक यू फॉर द लाइक इंट्रोडक्शन दैट ब्यूटिफुली यू हैव पुट इट लाइक दैट। सो दो though I am not that great as it sounds, but then yes, I am indigenous myself and I belong to the indigenous society, and that is particularly Santhal. So that's how I have I know about the cuisine, because by blood I am that, and I have been working for this cuisine and rest of the indigenous culture, music, tradition and so many other things. So I did my PhD also in it. So here I am today for the indigenous cuisine. So come with us and we will introduce today's menu, and that is we have tried to make it. The first one is ada rasi, that is the appetizer, that's the soup. And then we have jil suda, it's a kind of rice preparation. Then we have jilpitha, that is bread preparation. Then hakula, that is fish smashed one. I mean, I don't know the exact translation of that. It's a cuisine. And then we have the fifth number is amra chutney and kurthi ka chutney. These are the two chutney preparation, as you can see by its name. And then we have the sweet dish or the dessert, that is jundra daga. Jundra here is corn, the indigenous variety of corn that we will be preparing. So this is today's menu, and please come with us for the cooking. So like before going for the recipes, the main ingredients that we use for the recipe, let's take a look on it. So here are the ingredients. We have the tomatoes, we have this amra, and I don't know the English of it. It's a kind of fruit which is available here locally. And then we have the spring onions, we have small fishes, this is also locally available. Then we have the date jaggery, and then we have rice flour, and then we have ghee, and this is corn, makai ka dardara pisa hua aata. We have mustard oil, we have kurthi ke dal, then we have rice, this is usna chawal, and then we have the masalas here. This is panchphoran, this is mustard seed. Then we have chili, green chilies, whole chicken, whole country chicken. Then potatoes, this is lesson. Then we have onions and salt, turmeric, and then lal mirch. Then we have zira, we have dhania. So these are the things that we are going to use it today. So let's start cooking then. Now we will prepare the first thing, and that is ada rasi, that is a soup preparation. For that we will take the spring onion, we will cut it, and then we just have to chop it, and we don't have to take this one. We'll keep it aside. Rest we have to chop it. So for Ada Rasi, that is the chief preparation that we cut the spring onion. You can see we have cut spring onion here. For this we need some tomatoes. So we will be chopping it. Thickened.